What do I want to say? We're still rolling, right? Let's do this.
And take a look at Black Betty. This truck has been built by Sherwood Customs, has a nice few touches on her. We, starting from the front, we got the black GMC badge, paint match fender flares, as well as what we did on this one, is we paint match this part because it's usually just matte black. 33-inch Nitto Ridge Grappler tires with some 22-inch fuel wheels with some powder coated black. We did a 3-inch BDS lift in this truck, paired it with some Fox shocks, make it ride super smooth. Some kickback 5-star mud flaps. We have tinted marker lights, as well as tinted fender lights. Paint match fender flares continue back here. And we can see those beefy tires and those big black mud flaps.